Hey y'all, we're at Natchez Trace State Park today. We just kind of decided on a whim that it was time to take a few hours off from busy life and get on the water and go kayaking. So here we are. So we're gonna paddle around the lake for a while and come join us. Come on, let's go. It's a lot cooler than the last time we kayaked up here. Like 105 degrees last time. I think we should go over there. Dead dragonfly. It has been 13 months since we kayaked here last time. It was June of last year. It was time, that's for sure. We just kind of decided on a whim that it was time for a day off and to do something fun. We've been so stinking busy for, well, gosh, since we got back from vacation last year. All we've done is work and watch dogs and stuff like that. So here we are for a few hours. It's nice though. This is Pin Oak Lake. This is where we camped last year. But this is a different part. This is the boat ramp I was at the other day when I stopped by here for lunch. So let's go over here to Tara. Dragonflies this year. Good year for dragonflies. This lake is so nice. I have no idea where we're going. We're just paddling. There's Tara. She always kayaks faster and hikes faster. Now we're gonna get some waves. Now we'll see if this Samsung Note 20 is really waterproof. Let's hope not. I wonder how far this goes. There we go, there's some waves. Whee. It's not like kayaking at the Great Falls at Rock Island, but it is some waves. I guess this is it back here, isn't it? Didn't bring a fishing pole. Hadn't even renewed my license this year yet. So probably won't. I don't fish in the Smokies. And sorry if I'm bouncing y'all around. You wanna go to the other side? Yeah. I was gonna get one of that tree there, but Tara says it was mosquito infested, so I'm going to go around it. Oh goodness, let's get away from mosquitoes, tons of them. That many mosquitoes could suck all of your blood out. Just a matter of minutes. And we made it to the lodge. We come up to the lodge every once in a while, maybe like once a year for supper. On Friday nights they have a seafood buffet, really good. We're not going there today though. I guess we're gonna start making our way back. Doesn't seem like we've been on the water that long, but it's been about an hour and a half already. So by the time we get back, it'll be 2 hours probably and 15 minutes or so. Just a little short break from life. That person there had the right idea. Let me straighten this up a little bit. There we go. I'm using a chest harness. And it's not exactly foolproof. I think we're going to go have some lunch at Dairy Queen after this in Lexington. Next time we do this, we're going to pack a picnic and paddle way out somewhere and have a picnic lunch. Okay, well, appreciate y'all watching. Nothing too exciting, just out taking a break and relaxing. So be sure to hit the like for me if you would. And if you haven't subscribed, be sure to do that. And we will see you next time. Thanks for watching.